Mahabalasura has brought war upon the mystics. His own people.
It was inevitable. He tried to lead them, but his arrogance took him too far.
Raji must be careful. He may still have supporters amongst them.
As you say, it is war. And in war, all things are possible.
Beware, Raji. These creatures are bred for quickness and stealth.
They are weapons of war. In another circumstance, that might please you, Durga, goddess of war.
But not these. These are demons. I do not trust these mystics, or their chief. Mahabalasura was one of them once. They have been separated from humanity for far too long.
The mystics are a part of Lord Shiva's balance in the world. The humans are weakened, and the demons strong. A balance must be restored.
Surely now Lord Shiva must act. Look at the damage Mahabalasura has caused and may yet cause.
What makes you think Shiva does not act? What do you think brought Raji when she was most needed? Why do you think that her brother Guru was the one to be taken?
That is a demon battle totem, a foul thing, which summons a multitude of creatures. Raji must beware.
Oh. Thank you.
not be separated. He stays with me. We will face together whatever is to come. You spoke of Lord Shiva acting. This is his shrine. It is no coincidence that Raji finds herself here.
Will tell.
Lord Shiva, Mahadev, was it you who summoned me to this place? How may I stop this war and save my brother? Mahadev, I will find my way.